Despite another loss to the LA Clippers 91-81, the Lakers showed a lot more fight on Wednesday night in Kobe Bryant's second-to-last game at home, and the crowd was loud here at Staples Center, cheering every time Kobe checked in the game, cheering every time he touched the ball, cheering every time he shot the ball, a standing ovation when he checked out. And as somebody that was here, the energy in this arena definitely felt a lot different tonight, and Kobe felt it too.
Did you feel a different energy
I mean, you know, they know, I know, it's just, you know, it's crazy. It's the next to last game ever in this building. It's pretty crazy. So I certainly can feel it. I mean, as soon as you ran out and started the game, I could feel it. So, pretty cool.
Hope so many paths to the top of Mount Fuji. There's only one summit. Love. And the building was rocking tonight. This was the summit. This was so much love. I mean, it was just resonating like never before.
Yeah, I mean, I can feel it. You know, it's, I can feel it. And it feels pretty damn awesome. You know, it makes, going through the years, you know, of losing and not leaving, it makes it all worthwhile. Standing here, taking a good bag, and the fans embracing and understanding that, and we ride together. That's something that's a love that you can't break with.
Kobe, not that Laker fans have necessarily objected to you shooting in the past, but can you feel...
Not that I ever care.
But can you feel right now, these last few games, that when you touch the ball pretty much every single time they want you to shoot?
Yeah, of course. I feel bad for the other guys, you know, every time they shoot the ball, you get booed. You know, but no, I can feel that, and I understand. I mean, you know, it's, and I just try to get my body ready as much as possible, try to give the fans what they want, you know, for these last few games. You know, and God willing, I'm healthy, and I can move, and I can play well enough and give them what they came to see one more time.
Unfortunately, the Lakers also set a new record tonight for the most losses in a single season with 62, and that number could continue to get even higher. But Kobe says, as far as he's concerned, there's not different degrees of losing.
Kobe, you probably know all this, but it's a new team record for losses tonight, third straight year. To what degree does it frustrate you that you're leaving with the franchise at kind of that all-time low and you won't be here for whatever comes next in the tournament?
It doesn't matter. I mean, it's hard for people to understand this, but... You know, losing is losing. And I don't separate. There aren't different degrees of losing. Not in my mind. Right? You either win a championship or you're it's very black and white to me. So whether you set a franchise record of losses or you get to the playoffs and lose in the Western Conference Finals, those are the same damn thing to me. And a lot of people probably don't understand that, don't get that, and that's fine. But for me, they're all the same. So you either win a championship or you're in the same boat we're in.
We're going to be on the road for Kobe Bryant's final three road games, so make sure you stay tuned to our YouTube channel. For LakersNation.com, I'm Serena Winters.